Knowing that Krilla is the definition of fur, don't you dare come here and tell me,
"Oh, but it's the beginning of her story."
More reason they should have at least put one outfit with a fur coat. It's Krilla's true love. The movie was set in the 70s. It was all about